15, I got my first national team call up, which was for the under 17 COSAFA Cup in 2018. It was a great experience because at that young age, I didn't believe that I would actually make the team because there were a few guys that were older than me. They were actually bullying me, but I stood my ground and I decided that yes, I'm gonna make it. My time playing in Mauritania was quite good. We had a few new players in the team, which was actually quite a first time experience for them. So it was sort of a struggle for us who have been in the setup for a period of time. It was quite difficult, but they managed to stand their ground, to be at the same level as us. Yeah, but it wasn't actually really difficult to compete against those guys, because in Namibia we don't have football. We didn't have football for like 2 years. Those guys, they were quite bigger than us, but we managed to take them on, and yeah, that's basically what happened. I think for me, we're just still small in our bodies. Like those guys, it's like in Namibia, we under the under 20s. The under 20s, we take a few. In Namibia, the under 20s are actually like 18, 19 years. Those guys, we think those guys are age cheating, because they look like 23, 24 years old. So what we did is, in experience, we just said it to ourselves that we are here now. That's what's going to happen. We are gonna face these guys, and yeah, that's what we did. Started playing soccer. I was an attacking midfielder. Started playing as an attacking midfielder, but when I grew up, the coaches, they saw that I'm a speedy player, and they have a few players who can also manage to play as an attacking midfielder, which they didn't have to play on the wing. So when I grew up, I started telling myself that no, let me try out this position on the wing, and yeah, that's where I play now. In my soccer career, I hope to achieve to play abroad, but I'm not in a rush now. I actually just want to start playing in South Africa like my brother, but my main target is to play abroad, overseas. That's what we all don't understand, because my father, he was not a soccer player. He just used to play for like his school team and all that. But then my older brother Jocelyn, my third brother Rivaldo, and then me, we're all the soccer players. I don't know how it happened, but at the moment it's just Jocelyn and I that are now in the football career now, actually taking just football serious. At the moment, when I get up in the morning, I take a normal jog, I come back, I take my niece, my brother Jocelyn's daughter, I take her to school, and then yeah, I come back, and then from there, I'm just hoping for the time to go by for me to get to soccer practice. That's honestly it.
Do you enjoy soccer practice that much?
Yes. Apart from soccer, at the moment, there's nothing I do now. But I do play rugby sometimes, and I love swimming also. Yeah. The Hopsalview Soccer League is an outstanding thing that happened. We never thought that this would actually happen in our country, especially for the youth. Now that it happened, I think it's an absolute honor for everyone. For us, it's actually an inspiration. Everyone wants to play soccer now because of the Hopsalview League. If you go everywhere, younger players are just talking about Hopsalview. It's just an aspiring thing. I would want to play for Manchester United. Manchester United is a team, not everyone wants to be in, but you can see it's a hustling team, and I love playing for hustling teams. Yeah, my family, they supported Manchester United, that's why I'm also them. And yeah, that's basically it.